Ayy, trapping through the night and I can't sleep. Niggas run up on me, get the gas beat. Yo, oh, the nigga lit like that's me. I'm a baddie, sending hits, no
cap. I'm gonna put some chains on. How about that?
Yo, what's up? So this episode is slightly different. I am not really taking out into and making it into like a weekly, whole weekly vlog. I just change it up a bit and like got like face to face and talk about what happened between my in the week and everything like that. So yeah, a different kind of like day in the life or weekly life, something like that. But yeah, so the week started off real good though. So like 2 weeks ago I did a photo shoot with a homie of mine, her name's Jade LaFlay. She's a DJ, she's been on the videos, and I didn't really share it over here, so I'm gonna share it right here. So these are the pictures that we got, and it turned out really, really cool. You know, I used my little point and shoot Olympus, 35 mils, and yeah. I don't know, there's just honestly something about film that just makes everything, I don't know, just makes the pictures look like so cool for some reason. So we went to this place in Newtown, it's called Big Daddy's. We just wanted to find like a cool, nice aesthetic interior for us to like take pictures. And it's for a brand called St. O'Donnell. It's one of our homies' brand, which is pretty cool. And we just want to get some like cool aesthetic interior. And then we went in and I was like, yo, let's go to Big Daddy's because we're in Newtown. And I went and yeah, we didn't really see this cross that is like at the entrance. I honestly didn't see it, but we were walking around, we were about to leave, and I was like, and then we were just like, oh yo, look, there's like a cross, take a picture with it. But yeah, weird funny stories that like when we were taking pictures and stuff, the owner of Big Daddy's was like, oh hey, are you guys photographers, blah blah blah. I was like, yeah, we were just taking pictures, you know. And he's like, oh okay, do you want anything off the menu? Because we didn't know what we wanted to eat, because I know Jade wanted to get like dumplings. And I was cool with whatever, you know, not complaining. And then out of nowhere, she's like, oh, do you want anything off the menu? I was like, oh man, I look at Jade and she's like, oh, sure. And he's like, yeah, yeah, like it's on me. So like we got free food for the photo shoot, which is kind of cool. I never got free food for a photo shoot before. So that was kind of cool. Just getting, yeah, man. And we just got burgers and fries and shakes. Like it was really cool. So yeah, shout out Big Daddy, man. Thank you for giving us dope ass free food, man. And so I went to Pho, one of my favorite pho places in Sydney. It's called Eat Pho. I went with my homie Connor because I introduced that to him and he loves it. He's always wanting to get it now when we're in Sydney. And I'm like, yo, I ain't gonna complain. I'm gonna come get it with you, bro. I love pho as well. So we had amazing pho. And we went to Bondi to see Jade play. It was real cool. I've been there to like the North Beach, I honestly forgot what's it called, but yeah, it's somewhere in Bondi and it seeks like backpackers and stuff, which is cool. And then we just saw her play.
Thank you.
after that, I just went into the uni and skated at night. But one thing weird though, so like that place where I usually skate at, it's like a little plaza thing. For some reason, the lights wasn't turning on or the lights wasn't working. And like opposite of that place where I usually skate, there's like a big field, like big hockey field. And so the lights turned off there too, and people were like practicing and stuff, and we're like, well, what is happening? But I went to another spot, which is better than nothing. I don't really like it. I thought it was cool, but because the ground was like heaps whack, and it just, my skateboard like rolled weird on ledges and stuff. It wasn't that grindable. It was all like cement, like concrete. And yeah, and just skated there at night and stuff like that. And I actually made this little clip. I don't know, just weird clip that I wanted to show on Instagram. Someone left their empty can of Sprite up on the ledge, and I'm just like, bro, come on, like, put that shit in the bin. I was like, wait, I got an idea. So, yeah, this is what I did. I just been like trying to practice more of like my nose slides and stuff like that. I know it's just all like a little slap and then done, but yeah, just practicing slowly, you know. And then I went to the beach with Taylor. It was such a beautiful day. Like, I don't know, there's something about just being out in the sun, or when the sun is shining, you're just in such a good ass motherfucking mood, and you're like, man, I just wanna be out here for the whole time, you know. I just wanna chill out here, and you know, just being out in the sun, man, is honestly one of the best feelings ever, dude. You don't want to chill. And then after that, I went and watched Genesis Owusu play at UNSW. Walking through UNSW, it's obviously such a different vibe, different feeling, and I obviously felt like I didn't belong there. But like the whole exterior out of it, like the design, it just reminds me of like those colleges that you see at TV shows in America. And like, yeah, I don't know, it's very cool, very different, very cool. Yeah, they watched Genesis Owusu play. They fucking killed it. And they like, because it was like performed at one of the uni bars, and everyone just like, you know, chilling, relaxing with their friends. And like, they just hyped them up, man. They just like, yeah. And literally everyone just went and just like danced together and shit. And it was just heaps cool to see. Said I'm just hoping that it's right by side. Said I'm just hoping that it's right by side.
Hand in the air, and when the beat drops, bounce that shit.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Shut the red and evil blessings on my head, and let them let them bless it.
trapped in the void, trapped in the void. Yeah, we're trapped in the toxic today. I know my time.
That is it for the video for today. Like, that's pretty much what happened during like that whole span of like week and a bit. Yeah, just been like so busy with like doing stuff, doing work, editing and shit like that. I haven't even recorded an episode for a podcast. I really need to do that, but I've been having a bit of like a mental block with like what to talk about in the podcast. So I've just been keeping myself busy, man, you know, doing camera work and stuff, and then like doing it at gigs and at performances. And I don't know, I just like at a place where I really love what I'm doing right now, and I couldn't be more happy and appreciative with the people who's been involved and everything. So yeah, man, and I still can't believe that I invested in new camera equipment, man. You got the lights that's like shining up right now. You can see it, that like it's reflecting from my glasses. Sorry if that's distracting. And then I got a new lens, man. So all right, well, that is pretty much it for this episode. Take care of yourselves, be kind to one another, and remember to put your shit in the bin, bro. Don't litter, man. Come on, let's at least like try to save the world. All right, peace. Oh,